You ever fucking hands on me again, bitch, 'cause I'll cut your motherfucking throat in your motherfucking sleep.